And here, my prize, the Black Widow. Isn't she lovely and so deadly? Her kiss is 15 times more poisonous than the rattlesnake. And you see, her venom is highly neurotoxic, which is to say that it attacks the central nervous system, causing intense pain, profuse sweating, difficulty in breathing, loss of consciousness, violent convulsions, and finally, death. You know what I think I love the most about her is her inborn need to dominate and possess such power and dignity, unhampered by sentiment. And if I may put forward a slice of personal philosophy, I feel that man has ruled this world as a stumbling, demented child king long enough! And as his empire crumbles, my precious Black Widow shall rise as his most fitting successor. These words he speaks are true. We're all humanary stew if we don't pledge allegiance to the Black Widow. Destroyed, and every girl and boy will learn to be employed. Black Widow. Love me, yes, we love me. Love him, yes, we love him. Love me, yes, we love him. Bones of his husbands and his wives he's devoured. He stares with a gleam, with a laugh so obscene, at the children and the virgins he's deflowered.
Widow.